Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to send the money via my Google Pay UPI application, and it shows account error, payment declined, try another bank account or call your bank, and then followed by it also shows an error code U86. So how to fix this issue? And this type of error is mainly occurred due to your bank server have lots of traffic via this gpay. So my best suggestion is always you can make a payment between morning 6 to 10 a.m. and the best time for net transaction is 9 to 12. So anyway, is there is possible to fix this problem? And the one and only way is just delete your existing UPI ID and then try to activate new UPI ID for your future transactions. So how to do that processes? So just open your Google Pay. So now in this home page section, you can press your Gmail profile picture icon and then press bank account, and this is my currently active primary bank account. So just tap on it. So now this time you can press manage UPI IDs. So friends, this is my existing UPI ID and this UPI ID shows that account error message. So I try to delete it. So after you delete that UPI ID, and then I try to add my bank account details. And finally my bank account is successfully added. So one more time, just tap on your bank account. And then go to manage UPI IDs. And this is my new UPI ID. And that is possible, so you can activate one or more UPI IDs. And the second one is successfully activated. So after I done these processes and then I try to check it if this UPI ID is works or not. So I try to send this some amount to my friend. But now this time you can see my payment is successfully done and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me. I'll give some other ideas to fix this problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.